today, sir. Praise God, Daddy. Thank you, sir. Celebrate an apostle of God to this generation. Are you ready? Hold up. I don't know about you. I don't know about you. End of the year present. Take you this lesson into your miracle, Jesus. You blessed, yes, God, has come to worship you. The ones you blessed has come to worship you. From January, listen, hold it up. Oh, there's too much now. Come to me. So many things has happened. Some people are backed up. Some people are no more.
Yeah.
Can you find a corner and worship this Lord? Find a corner. The one you blessed, hey, has come to worship you. The man you blessed, I have come to worship you. The man you help.
Shut up! Yeah.
before we leave. What you say you will do, that is what you will do. That is why you are called just. Do you know you've opened a portal tonight? The Bible says when they brought the five loaves of bread and two fishes to him, it wasn't enough. Maybe your worship was not enough tonight. Maybe you don't have any reason to even thank God. It was not enough, but yet you dance. You are yet to see that miracle, but yet you dance. The food was not enough, and Jesus lifted it up and he gave thanks. And there comes multiplication. It wasn't enough. Five loaves of bread and two fishes, and he lifted it up. Meanwhile, he gave thanks. Can you lift your hands and thank him? Thank him. Thank him for the miracles you are yet to see. Thank him for what is to come. Thank him for God's multiplication that is coming. Thank him for your enemies.
I can't tell you where.